Tears drain out of the eye through a tiny opening of the tear ducts on the eyelid margin, called puncta, then through a small channel into the nose. This is why your nose runs when you cry. Your ophthalmologist may recommend closing off the puncta, either temporarily or permanently, using tiny punctal plugs. Punctal plugs can be inserted in the lower eyelid, the upper eyelid, or in both eyelids. Using punctal plugs saves your own tears from draining away and helps artificial tears last longer.